Speed feed tonight, an Atlanta man now charged with sex trafficking after the sheriff's office says he paid a 16-year-old girl for sex. 43-year-old Enan Stillman turned himself in last night at the Cherokee County Jail. Deputies say in December, he picked up a 16-year-old from school, took her to a hotel, then paid her for sex. Stillman is being held without bond.